my stables. But hey, you know what? I kind of like that, where it's not just traffic all crazy backed up. That's right, they think that a whole lot of rain through here. Well, it's rain, they need it.
So part of it's muddy?
Well, trail-wise, yes. That's if we're going to get out and hike, which I'm pretty sure we're not going to be doing. Not that we're a bunch of pussies, but we're all...
plus live local
slightly hiked out for now.
Yeah, even hey, this is Jason Kidd inviting
you to join me Monday through Friday.
Even though we get all that extra oxygen, it's like...
Amarillo's country, 97.9 KGNC-FM.
Man, look at that, though.
Rock is hard.
Yeah, I know.
The only dang person that hit their head.
Well, I was also like the tallest freaking person there. I'm
taller than you.
Your calves don't hurt as much. With a pocket of cash, foot on the gas, ready and throwing up a little dust. Big boulder on that end just hanging on. But ain't nobody slowing us down right now. She said I need a little something with some get up and go, and nobody knows how to get me quite like it. Oh yeah, it says warning. Water crossings and flash floods. Horses prohibited beyond this point. No picnicking permitted in camping here. Some interesting camping. Lone Star Interpretive Theater. Where are you going? It said something over there, Lone Star Interpretive Theater. It's like, what is that?
Interpretive dance?
I don't know.
Town. Say you gotta worry about the bears out here.
No. Felt so good. Oh, that's what it is. They're like outdoor theater. Oh, food on the flood. What about right now? I'll tell you what, the water would have to be a frack up here if there's a flood. Each other with
Keith Thurman.
Oh, those are poisonous. Yeah, right. Here.
This is blue.
Just throw them at each other anyway.
I can't see you over there staring at your drink, watching that I sink all alone tonight. And chances are you're sitting here in this bar, cause he ain't gonna treat you right. Well, it's probably not my place, but I'm gonna say it anyway.
I don't think this is crazy that it's just out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. Imagine the first person that just wandered up on it.
And what?
Just flat and boom.
Come on. I guess we're not, shit, I guess we're going around.
We walked up to the dips.
That way, scenic turnout.
Black and white, he's stealing your thunder, baby blue.
took another. Is that our friend from earlier?
Can Am Spider.
Don't understand how another man can take your son and turn it ice cold.
Can Am Spider.
Well, I haven't had enough to drink, and it's making me think that I just might.
Arachnus Deathicus.
Tell you, if I were a painter, I wouldn't change you. I'd just paint
across
you bright, baby.
I guess, I mean, if you live in Amarillo, you're just bored and have nothing to do. I mean, we're not nothing to do, but you're tired of
yourself a mountain bike.
Or if you're tired of the scenery, just flat, come here, all of a sudden it's like, shit. Is this thing the actual canyon itself, not the park, but the canyon stretches halfway to Wichita Falls. My house. I guess is the hiking trail she was talking about. Oh my god, there's snow cones.
A little trailer. Watch out for the giant holes in the ground. Take one.
Lighthouse Trail, man. Lower trail system.
Rojo.
Well, if I come out here to visit my buddy, she and I may go out here and go do some hiking.
They get lost in the woods and have to snuggle for warmth. Right?
So black and white, he's stealing your thunder.
We're closed. That's okay. We gotta go this way. If it's not flooded, I mean, this place can just look totally crazy, covered in snow. What do you think?
Amarillo's country.
I like listening to music while I work.
97.9.
Capitol Peak Mountain Bike Trail.
Has a variety. Get
Amity. Can't break out here. I do like how they have all the thermometers sitting out there. It's like you could die out here. It's like, read all this stuff. This has all just been eroded by the prairie dog fork of the river.
Painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love you.
Just take my hand, and I'll be the man, and dad, hope that I decent one.
That was a good one.
Well, let me see if I'm right, because if I am, we'll go back that way.
My nose burns. No, no! Uh-huh. That's staying down.
Unlock the window!
Ah! What in the heck? Did Satan crawl up in your butt crack and die? Almost as bad as mine were.
Just open the road since it's
down the top 30 songs in the country, according to Country Air Check. He's got some great stories about his friends and the
too much torque.
The KGNCF and Morning Show. Hope you have a great weekend.
I know where we're going.
Live and local for you Monday. We'll take your best and worst of the weekend calls. We'll check in with Mike Evans' report from Hollywood coming down at 7:10, then again at 8:40. We'll find out what's trending now, 7:35, and more opportunities. Get yourself instantly qualified for Tim McGraw. Don't forget, go to KGNCFM.com. Take a look at the contest. Okay. Tomorrow morning at 5 on Amarillo's Country.
That's just crazy that all this has been eroded over so many years.
Someday you'll buy your dream truck or SUV. Well, someday is today at Street Toyota, because all 2016 Tundras are clearance priced. For example, right now at Street, you can get 2.9% financing for 72 months, or 0% for 60 months, or up to $1,250 cash back.
What up, Brad?
If you select a closeout Texas Edition Tundra, you'll get $2,000 more in cash.
Prices are coming after
you.
Street
has the best SUV selection in Texas, including all the Toyota 4Runners, Highlanders, Land Cruisers, and
Roadrunner, you eat them, you try
it. All 2016 RAV4s and Sienna vans now have 0% for 60 months, or get $1,000 cash back on RAV4s, or $1,500 cash back on Sienna vans. Get closeout savings now at Street Toyota Scion, 45th and Sansi, and Street Volkswagen.
Okay, so we'll come back around this way. We gotta make
APR and loan rebate with approved credit. Get more at streettoyota.com.
Hi, it's Nancy Mack from the KGNCFM Morning Show. I just wanted to share a quick update on my weight and fat loss journey with laser-like lipo offered at the West Texas Wellness Center, 1934 Civic Circle, right here.
0.9% financing for
to oppose God's design.
I need to let her know up at the front desk that, hey, your roads are open, but that one side's changed.
Got that masterpiece. No limit.
Just a romance. Oh, here we go.
Wow.
just looking up like one of them. Sorry, you're the one behind us. We're being a bunch of idiots. We're not in a huge hurry.
We're locals. We are from here. Almost.
We're from Texas. We're not from here.
I want to grab a tree branch. Just kidding. That's my ski.
That's why would you do that? Why the hell would you hang your hand out the window? This is crazy, man. I mean, it would be...
It's weird because, like, the top of that is, like, a normal height. But it looks like this is normal height. This is like a mountain. Deceiving. Oh, yeah, look at the mud, yeah.
Well, it's also... I guess if we hadn't just come from being on top of Pike's Peak yesterday, this would have been just really super mind-blowing.
Yeah.
This one we can't get down in there. That building is. Juniper, maybe it's probably just go that way. Oh, I understand. Because if you got an RV down there, you're just kind of screwed right now.
Are you allowed to bring like ATVs and dirt bikes?
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty sure they probably want you to just use the trails, but I mean, where the heck else you'd be able to ride your ATV at? I mean, it's just scrub brush and like rocks and precipices.
Look at that cave.
Oh, no shit. Like a giant tuna.
Like a giant machine.
You want to run up there and check that out?
No, I don't. Set my butthole.
I'm going to go ahead and take a picture, Bill.
Of the big dirty creature.
Just because it's made of dirt doesn't make it dirty. I know where Texas Bigfoot lives.
Or where he was born from.
Well, maybe we'll come back here and have more time. Definitely gonna have to go check that out. Hold up, there's nobody behind me. At least it's not hot out. It's really not.
Well, when the sun's beating on you, it's hot. I mean, it's... definitely isn't cold.
Like I said, we are sort of spoiled. We were up on a mountain that had snow on
it. All I gotta say is winter better come early this year.
Winter is coming.
I'm already ready for cold weather. Being in Colorado. It's nice.
Now let's go back to Breckenridge in December and say that, and you're like, oh, fuck this.
I like snow, though. It doesn't bother me.
Flooding without warning. Juniper Trail cliffside. There's rattlesnake bite central, man. I both know that.
Bring a little